Local government election results are out, and voters have mixed feelings about their votes and their new leadership.
Yes, I'm very happy and I feel that there will be a big change.
I'm disappointed with my votes. I feel like my votes could have gone a different way.
The African National Congress has failed to obtain an outright majority in uMhlathuze municipality, receiving only 27 seats in the council. This therefore means a coalition is on the cards.
We are over the moon. We are very happy with the results that we have achieved. We set out a clear campaign goal, and we were very happy that we received 100% of our set out goals.
Empeleni sizizwa sikhululekile ngempumela, siyabona abantu baphumile bavotile.
Kumina ke impumela isho ukuthi abavoti nje abanelisekile ngezinto eziningi ezenzakalayo emphakathini, nakuma service deliveries and everything, and in fact to all spheres of government, not to particularly local government.
According to the final preliminary provincial results announced by the Electoral Commission, the ANC will need to enter a coalition with other political parties to be able to govern this municipality.
At this stage, we understand that we are heading to a possible coalition government in the city of uMhlathuze. At this point in time, I don't want to speculate. The talks have been held by our national leaders, and they know that we have made certain promises to our voters and to the residents of uMhlathuze, and I'm very well sure that they will make sure that the outcome of those negotiations will take all those aspirations of the residents into account and the promises that we made. So I'm confident that our national leaders of the DA and the other coalition partners will come to the right decision, and that we will have an excellent and a successful outcome which will benefit the residents of the city of uMhlathuze.
The Inkatha Freedom Party has dominated in most municipalities in the region. They have secured 23 seats in uMhlathuze, followed by the Democratic Alliance with 8 seats and the Economic Freedom Fighters with 6 seats.
uMasipala nabatholile ukhetho, sicabanga ukuthi ukusebenzisana nabo kuzoba yinto ezobaluleka kakhulu, ngoba ngicabanga ukuthi nawo umphakathi lona obavotelile udinga inguquko kubo njengomphakathi obavotele.
Coalition talks for Hang uMhlathuze municipality are underway. Residents of uMhlathuze are sick and tired of their lack of clean drinking water and electricity issues, and the results are a clear indication of this. Philile, Nzimande, SABC News, uMhlathuze.